Using Global Tel Link.
Ben.
Hey, Ben.
Yeah, instead of sending me that money, just send it to my home. Like, they ain't been really looking out for me. They ain't been fucking with me heavy.
Send the cow.
No, I want to send a cash out to them. They got tablets and shit here.
So what am I doing? Send to cash
Don't
out?
Send me nothing. No, yeah, don't send me nothing. Don't send me nothing. You sent Kale to 25, right?
I'm doing it right now. I got everything through. I just got to put my card. And I got my new P Bank card in the
no,
mail
no, no.
the other day.
Just send Kale like 20.
Yeah,
like 20.
I just did 25 because it charges $3.99.
So cash out this.
How do I give you like commissary and shit?
I don't want nothing though. I'm good.
Okay.
I'm good, bro. I'm good.
Are you allowed to do emailing or like?
Like, bro, I can call you FaceTime if you download this shit real quick.
That's what I want to download because that's what I used to do.
You gotta download. I can call you like at 7:30. I'll FaceTime you. You gotta download getting out. I'm gonna do it on my homeboy shit. Download getting out.
What is it?
It's called getting out.
Getting
yo,
out.
Yo, DJ. So I'm gonna have him explain it to you. And then I'm gonna send him $20 so I can use his tablet and shit so I can FaceTime you. Hey, yo, can you explain that? Hello? Hello?
Yeah.
All right. You gotta put a. There's two apps. One is called Getting Out. The other one's called Go Visit.
All right. Hold on. Let me start. Getting Out.
Yeah.
Okay. It's like a blue. It says Getting Out. It's like a blue icon thing.
Yeah.
Okay, and then what's the other one?
The other one's called Go Visit.
Go Visit. Okay.
You got them?
I said Go Visit. It says Getting Out Visits.
Yeah, yep.
Okay.
And
right,
then what you're gonna do is you're gonna look me up. If he's doing it through mine, I don't know how he wants to do that, but you're gonna look me up. I'm gonna write down my name and my booking number for him, and he's gonna send that give that to you right now. So hold up.
Okay.
All right. Hey, hello.
Hey, baby.
Nah, that nigga, he been making sure I've been eating and shit and all that shit. He made sure I'm eating and gave me some clothes, so I have to wear the jail clothes and all that shit, white tees and shit. Like, when I first came in, I didn't say nothing to nobody. He just came up. I know, like, here. I said, I like how you move. I'm like, okay, official, nigga. You know, but no, babe. Once you sell them, if you can, you know that little Levi jacket, that brown one.
Yeah.
That one. Them two hats and them three pair of shoes, the red and black ones, and the green ones. Sell them shits and then you put that on my commissary when I get to the next spot. But just send this 20 for him for now and put the rest on the phone. And then I don't want to spend none of your money, so sell what you can to Ace. That's your pen, bro. His name is Dennis.
Hold on. It's making me create an account. I'm on Go Visit or something doing that. 315.
Well, write his shit down before the phone hangs up. So by the time he give me the tablet at like 7:15, I can call you right away.
Okay. All right, what's his ID number thing?
2010151.
And what's his name?
Huh?
What's his name?
Dennis. Dennis.
And last name?
Blan.
B as in Bud?
B as in Bud. L as in Lincoln. A as in Apple. N as in Nancy. C as in Charlie, H as in Hubbard, E as in Edward, T as in Tommy, T as in Tommy, E as in Edward.
So, Blanchet.
BLANC, C as in Charlie, HETTE.
Okay.
And his thing is 20-, you got to make sure you do it like 20-10-151.
Okay.
And shit, that'll be it. And just the cash out too. You send a $20 through so I can get on this shit. And then after I get off the FaceTime with you, I'm gonna just
cash out who?
His girl, $20, so she can put more money on this.
I'm gonna need her. I need her cash out thing.
It's dollar sign.
Okay.
A L.
A as in apple.
A as in apple. L as in Larry. E as in Edward. I as in I don't know. G as in gumbo.
Sorry.
G as in gumbo. G
okay, A L E I.
G as in gumbo.
G as in goat.
Goat, yeah. H as in Harry. DJ. It's your
DJ?
Say, at the end. DJ at the end. It should say Alicia Lewis.
It says A-L-E-I-G-H-D-J.
Yeah, DJ.
All right, let me search that real quick. $20 pay dollar sign A-L-E-I-G-H-D-J. Alyssa Lewis?
Yeah. Just send him $20. And babe, don't send me no money. Don't send me no money out of yours. Put the rest of the money on the phone, on that 334 number. And then go send him 3 pair of shoes, that Levi jacket, that black jacket, and them 2 hats to that nigga Ace in the morning. And then whatever you get out of that, don't let him lowball you. Like, give me $100. Be like at least $120 or some shit. And whatever you get
okay.
out of that, we're going to do half on the phone and we're going to do half on my books. So we ain't never got to divvle in your money. You feel me?
Uh-huh.
What's up with you, though? What time is it?
5:30.
I got to lock in about 10 minutes. Just make sure you download that shit he told you to download and find him and add him. And then shit, like at 7:15-ish, be looking out for me. I'm gonna video chat you. I'm show you how stupid I'm looking right now.
you're
no,
perfect to me. Oh my god, I gotta tell you something, yo. Kate, oh my god, this girl had me dying last night. I showed her pictures. She goes, boy, I tell you, when I talk to him again, I'm going to have to tell him, what the fuck did he do to his hair? I said, don't worry. When we were in Utica, we paid $50 for a nice haircut. But there was a picture of you reading a book to Viola.
Oh, yeah.
She goes, what the fuck did he do to his hair?
Yeah,
and the way she said it, though, I died.
Yo, she's funny as hell.
Oh, my God. I was like...
Hey, yo, bro, you'll love her, bro, because she liked to do shit. Like, she kept us, like... She liked to, let's go out to eat, let's go to this basketball game, oh, let's get tickets to this, let's go to this concert. You know what I mean? She liked that. So, once you find
uh-huh.
her, you're going to love her. Like,
yeah,
she
messaged me back.
And you're going to... You ain't going to believe, like, most of the people that I fuck with, like... It ain't even my family, bro. Like it be people that I met along the way of my life. I fuck with him, man. We're gonna have a good, strong relationship though, man. We just gotta make it through this shit together. And we gotta get married and just get away from all the bullshit, man. And I'm gonna just let all this little dumb shit go on my part. And I'm gonna be submissive to you. And you know what I mean? Just try to be a better person to you, man. I love you, I fuck with you heavy.
I said he called me, thank God. I told him we talked. She goes, was he mad? I said, not at all. He's super supportive and happy.
Okay, no, chill. Wow.
She's not used to that because every female that you bond with hates her.
For real?
So.
Baby, like, because motherfucker be thinking I'd be fucking her.
Yeah.
But Kate like girls, though.
Haley even lied, too, because I told her, I was talking about Haley. She was like, ah, fuck that bitch. Like, she is she's, I was like, I told Jeremy, like, he needs to leave her the fuck alone. But she was like, Haley was like, oh, yeah, on the low, even though she claims she's lesbian, she really do like black dicks. She's like, they were fucking all the time. I was like, you're dumb.
I'll tell you, she be capping, bro. That'd be awesome.
She is.
She lied about everything. That's why I'm like, you hanging out. Like, when I say they little kid, bro, it's no comparison. Like, bro, if
I call
her.
And when you and I would fight, you're like, oh, Haley's a real bitch. She never lies. I'm like, yeah, okay.
No, she lied a lot.
That bitch been lying. Like, I caught her in lying the other day. I caught her in a lie. I was like, I embarrassed the fuck out of her, too.
She be trying to fit in so hard, bro. Try to fit in too much. She don't know how to just be cool, you know. It's all good though. She young. That's why I could never hang with her. Like, you think I would never choose you? I would never choose her over you. Never. I wouldn't choose nobody over you, but
you did in
her.
December. December you did.
Nah. We just had a lot going on, bro.
She's just like the last couple days. She just keeps bragging like about y'all's sexual shit, like that. She's the reason she turned you into a freak. You were never a freak before.
I don't believe her, man. Your pussy way better than just know that.
Oh, she did say that, though. She said that. She's like, I have to tell you, he used to tell me all the time that Lisa's pussy's better. And then she was like, well, I ain't hating.
Not for real, though. It is. I swear. I think you had the best pussy I ever had. No cap. I ain't trying to gas you. She was in there front, like, she had, I'm like, nah, Lisa, she's fire, bro. Yeah, she used to be, like, faucet wet. I'm like, damn. Bitch made me nut quick as hell.
Wow. That last sex we had, though, my God.
Right? In Utica? Yeah, that shit was fun. I was thinking about that shit.
Don't talk
like that.
And it's so hard, like, sometimes you don't, like, I have to beg you for sex, so whenever you, like, are willing, I'm right on top of it, like, oh, yeah. I have a video of you eating me out. I was looking at it last night. I'm gonna be honest. The first sexual thing I've done since we fought was I masturbated last night.
I still ain't did that. I thought about it, yo, bro. I thought about it, but I can't. Hell no.
Thought about what?
Jacking off. I can't though.
Why?
Damn, bro.
Why?
It's just weird, bro. All these niggas, they be smelling like shit all the time. They smell like shit.
I masturbated for the first time. A long time. I was squirting all over the place.
So you doing this deal with me?
Huh?
So you doing this deal with me, in other words?
I what?
Are you doing this deal with me? You bedding with me? Basically.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm fucking with that. Now you showing your truth. You showing your worth now, man. You showing your worth, man. For real.
I'm so in love with you. I cannot help it. Like, that, I'm obsessed with you. I can't stop, like, I don't know why I do this to myself, especially from Friday to Tuesday. You didn't talk to me. Yo, oh, my God. It was bad. Haley had to fucking grab onto me because I was having a panic attack. And she actually started crying because she didn't know what to do. And
You know what? Haley, I can just sit back and chop it up with, keep it. You know what I mean? I fuck with Haley, but not on that level. Like, you be thinking, my nigga. Like, I can chop it up with that nigga and just, we can listen to the same music. We can vibe. We can smoke, crack jokes. But me being with her, bro. That shit is out of the question. I just be popping that shit to make you and Jared mad. I just say shit to make you and Jared mad sometimes. Like, bitch, I'm going to fuck Haley because I know it's going to make you mad. And I know if Jared ain't going to like that shit. He's going to be like, go stay away from that nigga. But I don't want, all right, bro, you got to believe me when I tell you. I don't want Haley. That's just my little nigga. That's my little nigga. If I get rich, I'm going to give her some money. Yeah, go ahead, do you. You and Jared go buy a house or something. I don't want you. But it is though. They figure that shit out. So when the seven come, I can call you because they say it's kind of difficult to do. That getting out shit, you got to set up an account. You got to find that nigga. Then you got to set up the go visit. Then you got to find that nigga. and you gotta add them. So at 7:15 ish, I'm gonna just hit you and just pick up, and we chop it up for like 20 minutes, then I'm gonna rock out on the YouTube for like another hour, and then shit, I'll be going to the next jail. But I couldn't.
Haley would be listening to music in my house, and every single time I just start crying. Like music just. He'd be listening to like this lovey dovey shit. I'm like, first off.
Yeah, hey, I got luck in. I got luck in, babe.
All right, hey. I love you.
You got everything that you need to figure it out.
I sure do.
All right. And you got the cash out. You take care of the money. Put the rest on the phone. And don't forget, babe, tomorrow go sell that little shit. Sell what you can to that nigga. Keep whatever you're going to keep. But the rest of that shit, like them little shoes, them little bum-ass shoes and shit, and them hats and shit, sell that shit to that nigga. Try at least get $100 and put $50 on my books and pick on another $50 on the phone. You feel me? Got to keep hustling. The hustle don't stop. I love you, babe. I'm going to FaceTime you at like 7:15.
Okay.
Make sure you figure that shit out. Don't let it defeat you. He said it's hard to do, but figure it out. Find that nigga on that. Go visit. Find him on Getting Out.
Okay, baby.
I love you.
I love you too. Mwah.
Mwah.
Bye, baby.
Thank you for using Global Tel.